sense. Sorry it's so glitchy, I'm just gonna wait a while. Find out where I am, because I actually don't remember. Oh yes, I was fishing. It seemed to not be working. Yeah, let's go fishing somewhere else. You can see how annoying pushing this is. Like, I just. This is horrible. It's so laggy. I hate lagginess. Sorry about that again. You know why. Actually, oh, I'm being laggy. Ooh, good thing I was being laggy. Probably jumping. Use grass. I don't want to waste my excess XP in that. Oh, I'm sorry about that voice. So let's try to break this tree down. Forgot how annoying trees were breaking. They try to fool you. There's probably gonna be a lot of dropping stuff while I'm breaking around. I don't really like trees as much as I thought I did. Well, I thought there was, like, trees have, I know, I can do without trees. I had an envisionment, but that did not work, so let's, that vision was underestimating how good trees. How good. How big I had. I thought I had more room, and now I realize I was so wrong. And as you can see, the horribleness is paying off to me. Like, I'm getting horrible. Which is why not. Why not? Technically. Ooh, apple. I should be like a mini like apple. I'm actually going to break around here. I'm here. Hopefully, actually, it would be nice without all this leaves in my path. Glitchiness. Ow. I'm so laggy. Like, I'm really moving right now. Should be. Sorry. Who is that apple? Oop, it's coming. Why? Just in case. I just don't like it. I don't like night, so push behind my butt. It's not night. Oh. What? Hope they're there. Since we're more. So, let's actually feed them while I'm in here. I'm sorry, chickies. You can see that they make my down face. Please have more, Papa. Oh, man, technically they're not their apple. What am I doing? I'm using the stone axe, it's just loud. Okay, what should I do? I should wait for it to stop being glitchy. Look what I mean. Look how laggy it is. It's frozen altogether. I'm so laggy. There we go. It's laggy. Ooh, I don't trust myself. Look at all this. Like, let's hope there's more stuff. Try to hope there's more. I don't have to. I don't know what. Like, when I get rid of all these little icky leaves, I'll be so happy. I'll just be happy as can be. Who cares? There should be much more. Like, stuff on the ground. Like, I've been breaking pretty good. I see. That I haven't actually. My axe is gonna break before I'm done. Probably. But it don't matter. How laggy. Let's try to break down these trees on the way to make a new axe. Ugh. It's actually really annoying. Hope it beeps at the end when it's supposed to. I'm not sure if it does though. Laginess. As I told you, super laginess. Do I have any more stone? I forgot. I have this wood axe and a lot of wood, which is good. So I could probably make more. I have one cobblestone, which isn't enough to make stone axe, so I'm going to make some wood axes. Even though they do break faster, they're much more simple to make. Let's make one. This is going to be my first one. I'm going to make two, three, and then I'm going to hit E because I'm lazy. This isn't something I usually do. Since it's, I'm not really lazy. If I were lazy, I'd like these trees look. But that's like lazy with crafting. This way, I have all my wood by myself. But with crafting, I'm doing pretty good actually. Let's go check over here. It's cleared up a little more. So now I know there should be more drops. So I might just be missing it out. Does this have something on here? Yep, that did. Apparently, let's get the torches at hand. Actually, I really need these at hand. Should light up the place anyway, because yeah, I'm gonna destroy all these dumb trees. Still need, sorry, silly trees. I'm still gonna see. Go after a little bit. Ooh, to the victors go spoils. That apple. Like, I know it's not much, but it's what. A little bit better than what I expected. Let's go over here. Let's stand back and wire it. For some reason that's getting brown. Where's my axe? Ooh, I did not see that. You can hear my chickens are taking away from this wood. I'm doing all this hard work. Actually, this is a good place to probably light this place up. With all the torch drop, that means should be more destruction. I was expecting more spoils. Well, I guess it's okay. I'm just gonna like, I'm not actually doing this, it's just... Besides, trees aren't meant to be like this. Trees are meant to be, like, plywood, not like what I was wearing them to be. So, very, very good trees. I don't mind if I do. Like, I'm like, ooh, I don't mind. Yeah. No, I think that's one of my mines, but... Just make sure we go up here and work on this. Has any cactus grow? I'm just going to hammer away at this one. I think I. Yep. Yay! First. Heard some weird. And there really is a wood expedition. It's, what I get? More seconds, probably. I should probably start using a new axe. It's probably not the best place to switch axes, but who cares? And let's actually craft these two things here. If I fall, I fall. Like, oh, there. This is my first time. I can break this a lot. Because I don't really care, who cares? Like, I don't get careful to break this to break. Ah! Like, I should be using shears, but it will be a lot much lighter out here. Which is nice, I like the light. Darkness, evil. I'm associated to evilness, so dark and evil are a lot alike. Do you know in Star Wars the dark side? Well, if you've ever watched Star Wars, the dark side, of course, like, who hasn't watched Star Wars? So, I'm not very trustworthy of this tree beneath me. Ugh! As you can see how glitchy my thing is. Can probably see. Hopefully you can't because it's driving me crazy. It'll probably be driving you crazy too. Like, look, I tried to look away and look what my punishment is. This is the weirdness. Let's try this part. I really just want to do we go. That part's weird. It's at the bottom. There. Finally, another beep. The joyous sound means my time of destroying is almost up. I can almost be my usual self again. Huh? Come on. I might actually get a stack of all of these. Like, I've already gotten, dick. Like, so much what you would call it. I'm frozen in space. I just don't want to be hurt by a cactus. I really need that. Ow. What do you want me done? We're here. It's so dark. Here we go, Whoa. Time is hitting. Flies by. Do we really need that? Doesn't matter, does it? I grab it. See what I mean? Victor's going to spoils. Let's go to bed. What? Where's the... Oh, there's two adults now. Perfect. Look at all these babies I'm getting. Might not even need to do live land. Probably shouldn't be. Okay, now it should be night. Look, a nice sight. You can always sleep at night. Yeah, I think I know that. Dust horrible morning. More work, more labor, more stupidness. It doesn't look that good. The sky. It gets so dark. I hate this time of day. Like, I also hate night. Why is there so much trees growing? I'm not playing here ever again. You can say to your friend, I'm not playing. My first person said he's never playing in this area ever again, and that, I bet that won't be a lot. You could be your friend, but if he doesn't know, I bet he'll just build in front of his house and say, I'll bet you $20. And he's like, okay, I've challenged you, but he already has something, so you've already lost it. And you're like, watching the newest video. He's like, okay. And he like, watches it, and you're like, you lose, you lose. Yay, finally. Yay. Okay, so I'm going to need to fish with you soon. And I've done some good job. Don't you agree? Oh no. I was not prepared. So, see you.